possible on the basis of poverty and ignorance.
This is red alert for the British economy. For the first time in 16 years, GDP has now sunk into negative waters. A drop in the last quarter had been expected, but not one so big.
The people of Utopsville live with the painful consequences of recession from dawn until dusk.
Out of the current economic crisis, it's arguable that a new capitalism will be born.
People are joining up because of the recession.
The former dictator oversaw the bloodiest years of Argentina's infamous dirty war against suspected left-wing activists.
Hi. I'm Glenn.
I'm Jay.
Nice to meet you.
So, do you know anything about what we're supposed to be doing? Or?
They said something about instructions at the centre.
Oh, yeah, you're right, they did. Well, I haven't got them, so...
Let's have a look then.
Yeah. I've got the key card, by the way, so you can get in and out. And there's a stock room just there, I've unlocked it. I think I found something, but you have a look.
Instructions, that sounds about right.
Yeah.
Okay, it says we have to empty, clean and recycle the shelves, then we have to clean all the surfaces and the floors, and then we have to do a price check of the items in these aisles.
Is that aisles 8 and 9 you're talking about it?
Hello. I'm Glenn. Nice to meet you. Tim.
I'm Jay.
Tim. Can you give me a hand?
Why?
It's alright. We just found the instructions. Looks like there's a fair bit of cleaning to do.
Right.
So, I'll have a look for some equipment. You said there was a storeroom?
Yeah, just to there. Do you want to have a look at some cleaning stuff? And maybe a price meter? Someone could do those checks.
Okay. Hi there.
Hi.
I'm Glenn.
I'm Tor. I'm Jay. And you are? Should I put my bag there? So, what are we meant to be doing exactly?
Cleaning mostly.
Right. I'll look for someone to put our bag, shall I?
Oh, yeah. There should be some space in the storeroom.
Yeah, it should be. Oh. Who's is that? It's not mine.
Not mine either.
You don't look that much of a teddy bear fan. I used to have one just like it when you do. It's cute.
Thanks. That's a big bag.
Yes, it's all I have. They didn't give me much time. Well, I guess we better get on with it then. We are here till 4 a.m., so we might as well make the best of it. So I'm going to look for a kitchen.
release the kettles. Has anyone got any tea?
Yeah, milk, 2 sugars, please.
Okay, milk, 4 sugars, please.
4 sugars? You're bouncing for wolves.
Jim? Coffee. Anything else? Or just...
Just coffee.
Nice jacket. Can someone have a look for something to clean with in there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Is that what you're after?
Yeah, we may need a bit more than just that though. There you go.
Right, okay. 1 white, 2 sugars.
Oh, yes.
And 1 white, 4. Oh, yeah. Thanks. Just as much as she offered. I can't even boil a kettle.
You can't boil a kettle?
How old are you? Sorry.
Right, 16 actually. I never really drank tea before I came to London. And 1 black coffee. So, 16. Is this your first time away from home? First job, yeah. Cool.
What about you?
What's it to you? For all I know, you could be one of them.
What about you, Jay?
Not much, no. Just in that. And I suppose I've been a fair few places.
Oh, you travel then?
Well, not so much. I run, but I just don't seem to be getting very far.
Weird, isn't it? Knowing someone's watching all the time. wrong.
What? Well, no, it's not.
Oh, it is.
Oh, well, then it must be the instructions then. They're not clear enough.
They're perfectly read.
Well, I mean, look at the size of that writing. How am I supposed to read that exactly?
I don't understand how you can't read this.
Fine, I'm sorry, okay? Just don't ask me to do something like this next time.
No. Well, there's one more instruction left to do. I'm sure you can handle it.
Well, obviously not. I couldn't do the first one.
Look, come on. Check the quantities and the story. Do you reckon you can do that?
Fine.
Do you want me to come with you?
Yeah, right. We're just going to go and check the quantities in the storeroom, so we might be some time.
So, can you get my bag? My drink's in there. Please. Wonder what they're up to in there.
I don't want
to
know.
Have you seen the way she looks at him?
How do you mean?
She's infatuated. She's been here 2 weeks and already she's chasing after him. Must have been love at first sight.
Reminds me of my mum. She used to bring home all these important men for us to meet. 2 weeks later, they came straight out the door. Do you see your parents much?
Well, I live in their house.
And?
They're quite busy.
So you're not close then?
Let's just say, our opinions of the world are very different.
Opinions don't matter anymore. There's nothing we can do to change anything.
Sound like my dad. Didn't think they'd get to you. Sorry. It's just, I wouldn't be in this place if it weren't for my parents.
I'm sure they're just trying to protect you.
More like punish me.
So it's a punishment being here with me, is it?
No. Actually, you're the only good thing about this place. So whereabouts is your mum then?
She's down south with the kids. Seems like a long way away now.
And your dad?
He left when I was 4. Actually, no, he disappeared. I don't know why.
Hasn't your mum told you?
No, she refuses to speak about him. No, but she's the victim. But we're all victims now, aren't we?
We tried to find your dad.
I started looking a few months ago. That's why I'm here now.
Do you remember him? Your dad?
I think so. We used to have this photo of the three of us on top of the TV. My mum took it down when he went. It's weird, I don't know if I remember him from the photo or if I actually remember him.
Nothing. I've never told anyone about my parents before at all.
You didn't exactly say much.
No. I mean, I can open up to you. I really feel like I can just talk.
Me too.
He's got beautiful eyes. You should hide them. Hands. See the last number? Got to put that on the right shelf.
Do you really think that's the best idea after earlier on?
Well, we'll do a swap. I'll hand you the can, tell you the number, and you put it in the right place.
Okay.
Shelf 4.
Glenn, these are amazing. You should have been an artist or something.
Well, it's only your hobby.
That CD, can we listen to it?
Yeah, I guess. I think I saw a CD player here earlier.
Why do you work with you anyway?
It reminds me of my gran. She used to travel a lot. Went all over the world. She always used to bring me back presents. I had so many stories. It was after one trip to Argentina she brought me the CD back. I didn't really know what to expect, but I put it on. It was just like being there.
Yeah. Shelf 3.
Okay, this one? No, this one.
That's the one?
Sorry.
Yeah, another rewarding job completed.
This really isn't your kind of thing, is it?
Let's just say I'm used to numbers with a few more zeros on the end.
See?
Really? No one can enjoy this. It's my number. You don't use your head. You just break your back every day to keep them happy.
It's not all bad, I don't mind.
There's nothing to gain. Stacking shelves, sweeping floors, just for people to dirty and empty them up again. And who's noticing? It's not like those watching really value our contributions to society. We're here because they want us to be.
It's the most important that I've ever felt.
It's more to life than this.
Not for me. I can't do anything else. I proved that earlier. I've got everything wrong.
That was just a simple mistake.
I'm always going to make that mistake.
Just try and read it more carefully next time.
I can't. I can't read it carefully or any other way.
Not at all.
Hardly.
Why?
But they never teach people like me.
How do you manage
it? Can we just not mention it again, please?
Look, I'm sure I'm here.
I'm here now, okay? I don't need you, of all people, thinking I'm useless as well. Don't you know what it's like to want to keep something to yourself?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
can lie in my room and listen to it for ages. Especially when you're tough. Just to be away from here, far away. If you ever want to just run, away from all the listening, the being watched, escape. I remember one day I couldn't find the CD, so I went to ask my grand if she'd seen it. And when I heard, I went downstairs to listen to it. And in the lounge, there was my gran, swaying to the rhythm of the music, her arms raised slightly as if she was with a partner. Eventually, she saw me and stopped. I pestered her for weeks to show me how to move like that. And finally, she gave in.
You ever touch this again?
Mother's tiff? What? Oh, hardly. What's going on between you two then?
Nothing. Look, it's not even any of your business, okay?
I thought you two were an item now.
Shut up! What would you even know about that, you stupid little girl? That there reminds you of your childhood, does it? Why do you need to remind you of something that hasn't even finished yet?
What is your problem with me?
You really want to know? You're lazy, you're childish, you're spoilt, and we're almost definitely up way past your bedtime. Why should we still have to look after you? This is all we have now. You couldn't
care anything about me!
This is the first time in years I've felt like someone's noticed me in the room. My mum...
Yeah, why do you run back to her, eh? Leave us alone.
Us? Oh, Glenn wants me here and...
Tim, what about him? You can't wait, can you? You can't wait to sink your claws into someone else. Get someone else doing everything for you.
What?
Jay, okay, can you pop the kettle on?
Portia, get your own sodding tea.
around here? Can you guys over in aisle three?
Jay was having a go at me about something.
Do you want a cup of tea?
You just asked her for one.
Just trying to get her off your back.
Thanks, Ben.
What was it about?
I mentioned Tim and she went off on one. You know what she's like? I'm 2 years younger than her and she treats me like such a kid.
She still talks to you like you're a child.
All the time. You're older than her and you don't treat me like a kid.
It's because you're not.
Most of the time.
Wait.
Come on, fine. Where's Jay? She's just gone to make a cup of tea. What? Do you want a hand?
No.
You sure?
I can... No! Thanks. So why is he here then?
Thought he was going to be working in R3.
Me and Jay were having an argument. She's helping me out.
What argument?
It doesn't matter, it's just a girly squabble.
Well, what did she say?
She just mentioned that nobody wanted me here.
That's rubbish!
Obviously she doesn't think so. Glenn? She hasn't mentioned anything about me to you, has she?
No. What about?
I just got the impression she thought I was coming between the two.
No. No, no, of course not. I would... You're right, Tor? Of course she is. Why wouldn't she be?
Something the matter.
Stop touching her! Boys like you, you're all the same, aren't you? Only after one thing. What's it got to do with you? I expected better from you. Busy, you?
Yeah, you know, just normal.
Seems to have some time to chat and talk.
Yeah, so what if I did?
What was it about?
Nothing, you know, just work and stuff.
I know, slightly more than that. Raised voices.
Yeah, okay, look, it was just a little girly argument, right?
Yeah, Tor tried to tell me that too. Then I got it out of her. You said some horrible stuff to her, Jay. You had no right to do that.
Yeah, poor little Tor, the little victim. She's wrapped you around her little finger now as well, hasn't she? Just like Ben.
No, Jay. She just hasn't done anything wrong.
She hasn't done anything wrong. This is a job, right? A job means work. She does nothing. She just pisses around with Ben the whole time. Can't you see that?
Maybe it's him, then. He's a bad influence.
Oh, come on. Yes, he's got a little crush, but it's not his fault.
Why do you think you have the right to talk about her like that anyway? You're the one who's in everyone else's business. Earlier, when you stole Claire's bear?
Who?
Doesn't matter.
You said Claire. Who's Claire?
There you go again! Always thinking you for more, aren't you?
Right, I'm sorry, but what am I meant to say? I thought the bear was yours.
My sister. Claire was... Claire's my sister. The bear was hers.
Well, how come you've got it now, then?
Jay! Just stop!
Okay, I'm sorry.
No! You know what? I've had enough of you! I
I'm trapped. Every day since, I've been finding it hard to cope. It's a living nightmare. I see her. And in that moment, in that one moment, it's like I see everything. If only I could make it real. So that I had another chance to right the wrong in my life. A chance to be happy. But then she's gone again. And I miss her. I really, really miss her.
I don't think that's meant to go there.
At least you're working.
Makes a change.
I'm just heading off.
Yeah, I'm gonna go dump stuff.
I'll finish up here if you want.
It's alright, I actually can handle it. I'm nearly done.
It's okay, I'll do it. You go get your stuff.
I'll wait for you outside, yeah?
Cool.
I shouldn't have picked her up.
house.